Hello and welcome, my name is Jonas Tebbe. In this video I will present you a complete learning sequence of our table tennis robot. The procedure is described in the paper Sample Efficient Reinforcement Learning in Robotic Table Tennis. The robot begins with 30 rather random actions and then continuously improves to hit the ball to the middle of the table. In the end, it is able to return an amazing number of 64 balls in a row. And now it is really fun to play with it. For watching the whole video, I would recommend to use the YouTube speed settings.